On officials reported the state's first triple E death in more than a decade. That death, a man in his 70s from Chittenden County. He was hospitalized in late August and died in September, marking the first triple E death since 2012. While the risk of contracting the disease is much lower now than it was in August, officials say those in high-risk communities should continue to take precautions.